Yes, I figured. What do you mean? Oh, at your end.
Try that again, shall we? Are we good now? We're good.
We're good.
We're good. Oh god, but the frames! My frames! Get out of that!
So whenever, Jesus Christ. Let me know when you're at the main menu.
I'm at the main menu.
So click on multiplayer.
And then join game.
Join direct.
Ah, shit. Alright, go ahead.
Are you ready for the code?
Yes.
OGDMX.
Join. Oh, Jesus. Strobe.
Alright, okay. Now go ahead and click on all of our little,
Boink.
Shaboing boing. Let's do it.
You guys turned yours off, right?
Yes.
Turn wood off.
This dick.
Oh! He's a miner!
God. My hands are so fucking shaky, dude.
Well, unshake them.
Oh, yeah, that Minecraft video, by the way. Fire.
Best video ever.
It was good.
Oh, Jesus Christ. My frames. Wait, so how do you blink?
Bro,
like, on purpose.
Okay, so, yep, it's one of those buttons. Oh, it didn't save it for me. So it's on your left. It'll be the bottom button.
Oh, that's fucking weird. God, you are so creepy. No, get the fuck away from me, bitch.
I gotta hit him in that. Oh, wait, why am I crouching? Get up.
Oh, Jesus. That's really gonna give me some motion sickness. Hold on. Wrong fucking button. Not that one either. How do you open the menu in the game?
The button above the blink.
Yeah, blink.
You guys are making me really uncomfortable.
We're all twins.
Oh god.
You fucking can't.
How about not? Okay, I gotta remember. This is the blink button. Got it.
Am I grittying?
Bro, that reminds me of the best movie.
All right.
Shit. I gotta turn up the speed on this bitch. Smooth shit. Turn speed. Turn
there's
that shit
a
up.
Button.
Oh, fuck.
There's a button.
I probably should have checked my blink before I opened the door.
Surprise!
Shit!
Oh,
hold
it just
on.
Moved.
Hold
the...
on. Right. Let me fucking shit. Wrong button. Don't leave me here. Wait, how do you set? What do you use to set your blink?
what do you use
to set your blink? Like, just change it to the other hand.
I don't think you can. It's just fucked.
Quit. So I can't move and blink at the same time. Got it.
You can. You just have to use your fingers, bro.
But my finger game pretty bad.
You good?
Bro, the shadow of your nose is. Can you stop throwing gang signs?
You with your valve index. That's the best I got.
Man said, I'm from the index side.
Weird. Wrong button again. Whoopsie.
Give him back. My child. No. No. No.
Ooh.
I got him in the ass. I got his ass.
I mean, we are prisoners. This is kind of fitting.
Okay.
Where's he at? I have a gift. Where's the boy? Do you see what I see? Oh, fuck! My arm!
Let's go, boys.
The camera did not like that. Ah, oh, we do have sprint. What is this button?
Alright, gang. Damn, why are you thick, bro?
Huh?
Alright, gang, let's split up. Shaggy, you go in
what?
There. Me
go
and
in
Bella
there.
Go upstairs.
Don't go in there.
Oh, yeah, Quentin, go in there and pick that guy up real quick.
Yeah, I'm good. No, I'm good, bro.
You went like this, you went.
Just the solid nopeskis for me, boys.
Alright, somebody open the door.
I'll show them how to not. It's alright.
I watched the video. Where'd you guys go?
Open the door.
All by myself.
Why am I flicking that?
Don't just run! Go ahead, do it again like last time.
Alright, boys.
Blink.
Surprise, surprise. My butt cheeks are tied. I'm a new prisoner.
Yes, let's just leave his ass.
I'll go the other way.
What? Why?
I'll meet back up with you guys on the other side.
You're gonna hear like a faint neck snap.
Yeah, for real.
Is through the southeast wing. Follow me.
Guys, up here.
Don't go that way. Don't go that way.
Don't blink.
I thought that was me. Right, I swear to God, I thought that was me.
All right, guys. I'm scared.
Wait.
Ooh, a key card.
Ooh, piece of candy.
You know the pizza room?
Oh, that room.
Yep.
God, this whole blinking thing. Oh, I just took the cover plate off my handle. God damn it. What are you doing? Wait, can we grab anything in here?
Do you know it?
Ethan.
Give.
My controllers are like constantly vibrating.
Whoa.
You getting some of that good.
Alright, I've got a level 1 key card. That's the way I came.
We just got to find the elevator.
Ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum.
Yeah. I came from there.
Damn it.
I came down there.
That made me uncomfortable.
Ah, yeah, you're fine.
Nice.
Alright, gang, let's split up.
Okay. Yep, that's a door.
Attention, all personnel report to
guys, come on. I found.
Well, you should have said that before I ran through three of them.
I'm silent but deadly.
We should be able to find another key card in here.
Can we open crates? Oh god.
No. I found Peanut Boy. And level 2 key card. Quentin.
Get out.
Close the door.
Where are you guys at?
Hurry up. Okay.
We're Noah, in the danger careful. Zone. Up, oh, well, he's in the fence now.
Here, Quentin, take this level 1.
Oh, Jesus, I keep fucking blinking and it makes me... How do you grab shit? It isn't the grab button? There we go.
Yeah, it's the grab button.
This shit bugged as shit. Also, this is tracked by my head, so I gotta put shit away in my peripheral.
Yeah.
I found the machine.
Oh, you did? Alright, where are you at, Noah? Oh, you might be this way.
Hey, the elevator.
So, you remember when we said, alright, let's split up? I just kept walking straight. Like, as soon as we got into that room, it was left, right, I went straight.
Okay, Quentin, we need to go to Noah. We found the elevator.
I did not.
Okay, so, come on, Quentin, let's go to Noah. I think we went straight as well.
No, you didn't.
Oh, no, I mean, I went straight my way, so we should be able to walk straight out of here and then straight across to your way.
Let's see. I went straight, maybe like 16 turns.
I thought you said you went straight.
I went straight through the doorway when we all said, alright, let's split up, guys.
Okay. Figure it out. We've already got a level.
Nope, that's my door. This was his.
Oh, that's right.
There's a Tesla.
Open it. Hold on.
Run! Run!
Alright. You guys want to, like, hold up for a second? Oh. Son of a bitch, hit the button. What the fuck is that?
He said.
He said, break back. I mean, fuck, yeah. Yeah, back, yeah.
Oh, big back. Dude, that is freaky. I'm walking on my tiptoes for some reason. Can you, not close doors on my face?
This way!
Alright guys, follow me.
Let me in. The fuck is that? The door was opening.
We need level 3.
Hey, level 2.
Oh, damn, the thing's fucking huge.
Yes, it is.
Hey, you want to close the door? You want to? Oh, wait, I have a key card.
So if I stare at this, it can't move?
Oh, I can't even.
As long as we're looking at this, it can't move, right?
Yeah, I'll hold it. Don't worry.
I got it. Don't worry, guys.
Yeah, I don't have a... I have a level 1. I'm upgrading to level 2.
Hold on. Stand still. Just hold still.
I
can't take screenshots. You gotta do it. Can't take screenshots.
I don't remember how to take screenshots in this.
Well, it's making me play through the Oculus, so I can't open my Steam menu, so I can't take a screenshot the way I normally do.
Give me the...
Alright, what'd you get?
I got level 2!
Alright, let's throw the level 2s up in here, cool? It's on fine, right? Not very fine?
Yes.
Okay, you put yours in first, just to make sure.
What? Go ahead. Y'all motherfuckers better not be throwing up in here.
Dude, what are you doing to that picture over there?
Wait! Lilo, Stitch!
Don't you go.
Sorry about
What's
that.
Up,
I thought the dogs were out. My food's still on the coffee table.
My dogs are out. Here, take that. Take that.
What the fuck? It's in my face.
Guys, do the same thing.
Hypothetically speaking, if we
did
that in my video.
I just tried to.
I know. I did the same thing earlier.
Gotta get my backpack.
Tried to pull his backpack off. Gotta put the loot in the bag.
Wrong button. There we go. What's with the picture?
Don't turn it to one.
Yeah, no. We need to keep it as that, because I think as long as we look at that picture, the thingy can't, like, look at it. It can't move. Ah.
Wait, I'm scared, because, like, I've never done fine on the picture. That could...
Oh.
We're here alone now.
No.
Don't look at it, guys. Don't look at it.
No. Noah.
Just look the other way.
Why'd you do that? No, Quentin. No. Don't look at it.
Oh, fuck!
Open the door, bro. I'm gonna die.
Oh, god damn it. That fucking hurt.
I gotta dispose of it.
No, I didn't know turning it to fine.
What was the picture of? God, my fucking hand, dude. Okay.
I was only gonna kill Noah.
Oh my god, my hand hurts so much.
My chest.
I punched the fuck out of the back of my monitor.
Good job.
Bro, I thought it was.
Dude, it wasn't even running.
I thought it was only gonna kill you too.
Dude, it looked like it was like riding a fucking invisible motorcycle.
It ran at me, and then I turn around and it's just like sitting midair killing both of y'all.
Dude, that made my chest hurt so bad.
I trusted you.
I turned around and started banging on the door, and then like I'm dead. I just see it completely just eviscerate the door to kill you guys.
Fuck. My right hand hurts now.
Bro, that was so funny, because on our screen, or on our side, it looked like you just touched the wall, and then you're like,
yeah, yeah, no, I punched my monitor so hard I had stick drift.
Oh, damn.
Wait, you can wait, what happens if I go lower?
Nothing, it's as low as you can be. I'm sitting down because my feet hurt. Ah, damn,
like
I was
that.
Gonna send.
I love sitting down.
Fuck! Then I get him. Oh, Jesus. My arms.
Hey, Noah. Dude, look, I have a deadline, okay?
Noah.
Oh, my God.
There he goes. He's back. Wait, the jiggle physics. Hold on.
James is up here.
Direct eye contact. I have your foot.
Guys, can we stop the horseplay in the office? I have a deadline to get to. Okay, like
you're literally watching porn.
I don't have time for this.
I dropped him.
Who just farted?
That was me. That one was hot, dude. That was warm. I had to cut that one off.
He's coming with us.
This is it.
No. Come on.
So for real, this is the stupidest thing ever. Cause like. This is the only way we can leave. Like, any other door in this place doesn't work. This is the only door that works.
He's an SCP faced!
Alright.
That costs
no! Motherfucker, give him back! He mine! He my boo!
Put it in.
He my boo! Leave my boo alone, man! Oh, Jesus!
Hey, puppy.
I thought I...
Well.
Are you still here?
We might have to figure something else out.
No, I turn. I just see you, like, slowly, just, like, crouched walk, turning like this. Oh, he's dancing.
Stop taking him! He's mine! My son, no, don't worry, I got your ankles. Now cough up that money.
Oh. Alright, see, what we gotta do is...
Oh god, help, help me.
Shh, we can hear you, shut up.
Look at, there we go.
I thought I lost you for a moment there.
No, you're fighting with demons.
Okay.
So what do we do?
I think this one is just a bad spawn.
Well, here's the thing.
Hold on, so how do I turn
so
off
we're supposed
my
to
microphone?
Go down there. We're supposed to go down there and get a key card, right?
Fucking what?
Yeah, so usually you go usually you go down there and like you'll find a key card and that's it. If there's no doors you can open.
Ah, my foot cramped. Oh, right in the arch.
All right, boys. Let's do it for real this time.
We can't open any doors, though.
We're gonna
have
to see.
They all have key cards.
Well, there's a key card down here.
Dear God.
I thought I lost you for a moment there.
Funny!
There you are.
God!
I wish, like,
it's just somebody else.
I was fighting the urge. That's all I gotta say.
I went.
Alright, we just gotta do it.
Don't you dare!
It's just somebody else.
Hey guys.
Hey,
you just out of the curio. Oh, man.
Yeah, they don't work.
Our spawn is just fucked, dude. I'm a magician.
He's an SCP.
I am Houdini.
on your neck.
Yeah, your boy ain't got the balls for that. You guys make it? Jesus Christ.
I got the key card.
Transformers. Release the eye.
Release the eye. Yeah, your boy's still on the elevator.
I got you, Billy.
Are you guys out of the area?
Nope, I'm still down there, but I'm trying to find a... I'm trying to find a door. Oh, I think I found it. Oh, I think I found the way out, guys.
It's just somebody else.
Alright, guys, just die and spawn on me.
I was gonna make the joke. Wait, can I take his glasses? Give me them beans, boy.
Oh fuck.
The game
oh,
really
fuck.
Does not like that.
Wait, I need help. No. He's peanut something on the side of the wall.
No, he's not.
Wait, who's on the other side? Link?
Wait, where'd you go?
You gotta spawn on him. Open up the game menu?
Yeah.
And then top left, you should see, or top right, you should see players. Just click on it.
And then what?
And then click on either my name or James's name. You just teleport.
Hola.
Very useful.
Alright, Quentin, you go that way. We're gonna go this way.
You gotta split up, man.
You're going the wrong way, Quentin. You gotta go this way.
Yeah? You want me to go this way?
Yeah.
I'm spam blinking so hard.
Same. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
My wiener is green.
Huh?
I don't know. This is for the song.
SCP-1162.
Why did the door open?
I can't read this.
The text is too small.
Where you guys at? I'm just kind of walking around.
There's just a hole in the wall.
There should be a key.
Wait.
What the fuck is that?
Alright.
Oh, NBG.
Oh, yeah.
Why is this door open? Light testing chamber.
Oh, we might be able to get another key card out of here. God dang it.
Oh no.
No. Alright, I'm gonna blink.
Oh, that was a bad fucking time to blink.
I literally said I'm gonna blink.
Oh, we all had to blink. Alright.
Alright, open the door. Me and Noah will alternate blink. Alright.
I just blinked, so we're good.
Okay, I just blinked as well.
I'm gonna blink again in 3, 2, who knows?
Go for it.
Alright.
I'm also staring at him.
Alright. Loser. Oh my god.
Alright, somebody else want this level 2?
Yes. I will gladly take a level 2. Bitch, you get your fuck back here. Give me the.
I don't even want any more.
Noah, you're flying? Wait.
What the fuck?
Noah?
I love how you said, I don't want to play anymore. Hang self on lamp. Oh, he's on the move.
What SCP is that?
He is on the move.
Alright.
What flavor is the pizza today?
Pizza.
No,
flavor.
No RP?
From under
okay,
cheese.
I got you. No RP.
Wait a second.
The shortest way out is through the southeast wing. Follow me.
Hey, a battery!
Did you hear that?
Oh, man.
I hope it wasn't.
Hope it was what?
They just died. Yeah, flashlight.
You make me very uncomfortable.
He's right there. He's right there.
What is that? What is that? It's an ugly man.
How do I? Why flashlight? No flashlight.
Yeah. Because the battery. These were the creatures that like were killing us because they were invisible and we weren't. Surveillance room right now, mister.
Well, I think you had to have level 3, but when we did it in the other game, it wouldn't even let you like go up the stairs. It was so dumb.
You're in the wall. Just like
he's in the walls. Shit.
Oh, it's the bird. Activate.
Please.
How are you doing that, Noah?
OVR.
Oh.
So who did the bear go after? Oh, nobody. Who's coming to this area with me?
I'm always coming.
Just gonna close that door.
I wonder where Peanut is.
Oh, this looks like it's clearance 3. Yeah.
Ooh, ooh.
Hello, Grandpa.
Does Grandpa get fried by it? Fuck no, he doesn't.
Alright, I don't feel like Grandpa getting trapped in the dimension.
Hey, Grandpa's coming this way.
There you go, Grandpa.
That doesn't do shit, you know that, right?
I know how to scare Grandpa. It didn't work.
Yeah?
Grandpa, slow, don't worry, he's got a bad knee.
Damn, he's walking hella fast, bro.
Fuck! We're so fucked.
Take me, demon!
Oh, he took him. Open the door. Open the door.
Oh, wait, no, he's leaving. Somehow.
This is so much easier to deal with because it doesn't do the screen turny thingy.
So, who do you want to spawn on? Because, oh, this is not the room that I want.
I'm not dead.
Oh, spawn. Yeah, that's right. You got pulled to the dimension.
You know, I'm gonna spawn on you.
Fuck, what's the button again? That's not it. That's not it. That's not it.
Oh my god, you scared me.
Yeah.
But where are we?
Where are we right now?
I just fell through the map. That's where we are. I just died.
Hi. Where are you trying not to go?
Talk to other players.
Oh, yep, I died.
I'm walking.
Oh, I fell.
Alright, don't die.
Respawn.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? All of you guys did it?
Oh my god. Well, did we get to keep all of our shit, though?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I have all my stuff.
We just need to find the old man again.
That means we gotta go through the underground again.
Exactly. That's alright, we can go all there and hurry.
Five.
He's still here! He's convulsing! Save him!
He's fried.
Why is he like all black, dude? Man's a shadow.
Does he got fried?
Nope, he vanished.
Okay, I'm walking out. Shut up.
There you
fuck!
Noah said, I'm Himothy.
That's right, I'm him. What the fuck was that screaming?
Why did the door just like.
Just.
My belly button itches, bro.
The door didn't even open.
Shh. I guess I have to be patient. God,
it's just somebody else. Thank God, it's just somebody else.
How do you put these on?
Just put them on your head.
Oh God! It's blinding!
Take him off and put him back on. Your shit is fucked. Oh, okay.
It's still blinding as shit. Hey, I can see his actual face now. Are you okay, my son? Damn. Kind of looks like James. Yes, let's all group together.
Everybody follow me.
No.
I know the way.
Did you fart again?
Yeah, I did.
You actually doing squats? Open the fucking door. This is so much easier when you can actually see.
Wait, the severed hand.
Oh. It's just somebody else.
Severed hand. I need the severed hand.
The hand of justice.
You know you guys got like fucking massive cake, right?
We all do.
You got a fucking bulge down there too out of your ass.
We're all on death row for a reason.
You heard my fart.
You boys following?
Yeah. No. That was easy, bro.
Oh god. Yes, inside of each other. I see the back of your mouth. Okay, I'm taking this shit off. Good god.
Let's move. Why are you in the wall?
I'm hiding. Dude, look at Noah. Wait. Look at Noah.
I don't think I can do that. Hold up.
Oh my god.
You stupid motherfucker.
I'm sorry.
Why are we crouching?
Could you look like that?
Alright, which way did we go? I think it was this way. Oompa loompa doopa dee doo. I wouldn't know because Quentin keeps closing door. Guys. Alright, on three, let's blink.
One, two, three.
The fuck?
He got hair like coward.
Hola.
Oh god, we all gotta blink, don't we?
Oh yeah, there's like something in my eye that's just like making me force blink.
Fuck.
Alright.
Alright, let's lead him in.
All right. Why'd you close the door? Oh, I think he just left. He just left.
Wait, who left?
It's like a PowerPoint.
One frame to the fourth. Come on.
There we go.
One frame to the right.
Please do not blink while I'm walking around him. Okay, I'm gonna blink.
Oh my gosh, I just spammed.
Go ahead.
I was doing the same thing.
Might want to move a little bit faster. I tried to get you with the speed blink.
Where both of you guys are just like, alright, let's move.
Bro, my eyes were basically closed.
There's the hole in the wall. What are you two doing back there?
Where am I? Guys, where am I?
I think the game is starting to glitch.
Yeah, walk to the left.
What in the world?
Welcome to the Twilight Zone. It's like a permanent blink.
I can see through the wall.
Oh, Grandpa.
Shit.
Oh god, he's right on me.
Peanut's funner.
Peanut's better than Grandpa.
You don't want to teleport to us.
Well, I lost the night vig. I think. Yep. Night vision is gone.
Guys, you should like teleport to me. I'm back at the elevator.
I'm not dead. I'm still alive.
Well, I didn't ask.
Alright, Grandpa. Can you leave me alone?
No. My bad, guy.
Alright, Grandpa's leaving.
You said you were back at the elevator.
Oh my god.
You just found a level ripped a hole in your ass?
I just found a level 1 key card chilling on the floor.
Oh.
No, where the fuck did you go, dude?
Teleport to me, bro. I said I was at the elevator and I just kind of walked off.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm at the elevator.
Wait, what elevator?
Super fast.
All right, guys, let's get out of here. I want to figure out how to escape tonight.
Out here, Naruto running.
So, what level key card do you guys have?
2.
Noah, stop ascending.
Oh, hey, guys, look at this ladder.
He has ascended.
Quit trying to like blow a hole in your chair, bro. He's over here.
Hey, the bear! Guys, come here. Yeah, boy, get it.
Oh yeah.
Can I grab him?
Let me hold you.
Anyway. So, oh, there you are.
I want to try something.
Bruh, why are you ripping a hole in your seat? Oh, sweet lord.
Oh, no, she's not. Oh, it stinks. Oh, it smells so
bad. Dude, look at the flashlight.
It retained your powers. Yes, the
what
pulse.
I can't grab it. Grab. Hit the button, Paw.
You think you can run from me?
The flashlight is following you.
I'm gassed.
Fuck!
In the shower.
We are here to protect you. Look, guys, it's the same.
SCP lives matter.
Oh, hey, guys, I found him. I found him. There he is.
What did you find?
That actually cracked my wrist. That felt pretty nice, actually. Hello. Huh.
Yeah. No.
Wait. I closed door now.
Bro, how are we still in light containment? I don't understand this.
Fuck. Ooh, yeah.
You're not about to be. I thought he just died from the light when he tried to crouch. I thought he just... Oh, yeah.
Actually, should I keep the level 1
That flashlight is still trying to follow you, by the way. What are you doing?
Oh god, dude, this shit stinks.
She looks just like
god.
Her.
Oh my god.
Dude, stop burning a hole in the ozone, man.
I can't help it, dude. It's on the gas station.
Wait, stop moving, stop. Stop moving, stop moving, stop moving, stop moving. Stand still, you barnacle. This fucking flashlight, do you guys not see it?
Yeah, you want me to get it? Just hold still. Hold still. Hold still.
Oh my god. Right,
turn around, I get it.
You guys are fucking... Oh, well, my card's gone.
What is it?
It's air. Oh, hey.
Oh, hey.
Oh, where was it?
In my inventory.
You bitch.
All right, so I'm gonna put this level 1 in here, and I'm gonna put this on course.
Fucking what?
This way we can make more key cards.
Should turn it rotate?
Hold still. Stop moving.
It's not me, it's him.
I don't know.
What if we put this in here on course?
Honestly, no, I have no idea.
I don't want to find out. Actually, here, let me pop a save.
Nothing bad's gonna happen, bro.
I swear, I'm gonna grab this fucking flashlight. Oh, fuck. Yeah, we're dead.
Save.
Yeah, for sure. I have a better idea. Activate it for me. Activate it! You didn't activate it.
You ready? I got it. Ready?
Go. Time, boys. It was nice knowing you. Yes, in the walls. Take me. What? I don't want to get 8.
I can't give you more movement from over here. He's gonna travel far, like a very far away.
Just put it on. Yeah.
Guys,
put it on a high quality. Put it on high.
Old man.
Fuck, we're dead. No.
Yes.
No, but yes. Old man.
Yes. Oh, we're alive.
Where's the note? Where is
so now,
the note?
I already picked it up once.
Where are we going?
Alright, guys. So now we live here now. So get comfortable with your 8 walls.
I'm gonna get this fucking flashlight.
Shh. There's no way it can transport here.
What's that?
I hear it too.
I don't think it's getting closer. I wonder if it times out.
No.
It chases and does not stop until we're dead.
So is there any way to defeat this? Like... I gotcha. Let's go this way.
I gotcha.
It's like I'm in school again. Just run my hands across the walls.
I still do that. I'm just like walking across the wall.
Well, we're in heavy containment now.
Where are you?
I don't know.
Guys, I was in heavy containment. Shit.
I know.
I was not.
I died for the peanut.
Oh fuck.
Papa save, Papa save.
I am. Oh, I'm so dead.
There, none, I'm right here. Oh.
I just spawned on myself.
Hey there.
I couldn't hit the button fast enough.
Wait, so you died?
Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me.
Okay, spawn on us. Okay,
holy
so he's,
fuck.
He's done like having a tantrum.
Did you pick up that key card that was right there?
Yeah.
Nice. Cool.
Oh hey, I got my MPGs right. Back.
Alright, we should be in heavy containment right now.
Is that peanut?
God, the lag. Is anybody else lagging right now?
Yeah. Oh,
I'm just having screen tear.
I'm lagging like a motherfucker.
I'm screen tearing like crazy.
Just right. Like my asshole.
This will be my fucking bedtime, but you know, wake the fucking wolves, dude. I really want to go in there.
What level do you have?
Put in 3. We need a level 5, James.
Ah, fuck.
I don't have one, unfortunately.
Well, what is his rent?
If we can make our way back to the machine, I mean, we could have made an Omni card.
Here's an Omni card.
You guys coming?
So what's it like in there?
Here's an Omni card.
You found one?
Oh, that's cheating.
Yeah, he cheated in the game.
Oh, man, that's no fun.
He went to the warhead silo.
Oh, did you pull up the cheats?
Is it fun down there?
It's just a big old nuke that I cannot activate.
Oh, wait, did y'all actually find the nuclear site?
Well, I mean, yes. We found the nuke, please. But,
nice.
Remote detonation alpha warheads. Sure.
Whew, damn, dude, these farts are hot.
Okay, no one will do anything unless you guys want me to.
No.
Alright, oh. I'm getting out.
Okay.
I didn't do anything. I just kind of raped a dead body and that's about it.
Huh?
Normal stuff.
Oh, okay, okay. Alright, you go straight, I'll go this way.
Oh.
Alright, well, wait, what if I go this guy and then I teleport to one of you?
You bring him.
You wanna go this way?
Oh, wait, I haven't been in here before.
Oh.
What is that? Did y'all see that?
Yeah.
See what?
I just saw a little teddy bear.
The teddy bear. Will he hurt us?
I don't know, but he just was—he was booking it.
All right. Well, if I die, I'll teleport back onto one of you guys.
Level 4.
Damn it.
Jameson, do you have a level 4 or anywhere?
No, I only have level 3.
Oh my god.
Goodbye, my friend.
No.
Yeah, let's all go down here, all at the same time.
A ring-a-ding. Oh dear, I think we might have. Oh my god, there's a dead man.
I threw him down here for you.
Alright, I'm killing myself. So I don't think we're supposed to be down here.
Oh, this is the creature that's in that one place, the one that like yells at you.
It is.
The dog.
You know what?
Yeah.
The
reminds.
What are you?
Yeah.
Hey guys.
It reminds me more of an owl.
Look at our friend here. Look at him. He's not having a good time.
He's fine.
Hold on to him and teleport to me so we keep him.
No, James.
Hmm.
Come back.
Level 4 required.
Aw, man, he glitched back through.
Ooh, Tesla.
Oh, so that's what this is a part of.
I'm walking around every 10 minutes. Not knowing what I'm doing.
You gotta watch out for the doctor down here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Probably fine. The
doctor. Doctor who?
Dude, we are so lost.
Well, we already came through here.
Okay, well, let's go this way then. Oh, wait, no.
On the computer version, we were just kind of running around. And the little heavy containment, that's what I'm doing right now.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Warhead silo.
I'm Peanut. No, right.
Oh, nice, nice.
I'm not going that way.
Oh, you see 173? And this is just empty. Okay, yep. So we missed something somewhere.
Time to go back.
You know what I always wondered? Why is, the Peanut... like something so dangerous, like one blink of oh my gosh.
Did you die?
No, old man scared the living dookie out of me.
I hear something.
We came from that way.
You guys hear these drums?
No.
That's the old man.
I don't hear anything. Okay, another dead end. All right.
Sick.
Oh, hey, James, I found that virus.
The virus? The zombie one?
The one that we sat there and you thought we had to spam the button, but really all we had to do was just look down to close it.
Oh, old man. Run.
I can't sprint.
I'm gonna just run in a circle. Why is he glitched?
He's in the floor. He's in the walls!
We're in the maintenance tunnels.
Wait, oh fuck, he followed me. He followed me. Nope, I think I just... yep. I'm in the sacred place now. This way!
Teleport back on me, hurry. Before he gets me too. We made so much progress to get down here.
What?
Do it again.
Bruh.
You had to move.
Fucking hell, man.
I just found 096 and he just murdered me.
096. Okay, we're good now.
No, we're not.
No, it was just glitched. We're good. Okay, not that way. Which way was it?
That way.
This way?
Right?
Okay.
Was the disruption of video and photographic surveillance equipment within 50 meters?
Oh, wait, no, we came from this way.
Oh, James, you remember that one guy, if you look at the camera, the TV screen, you start, tweaking?
Yeah, is that it? Yeah,
that guy's alive now.
Shit. I think it was this way. Yeah.
How do we get out of here, guys?
I don't know. You should teleport
on
us.
Peanut just killed me.
Oh, damn.
Hey, I'm back here.
God damn it.
No way. What the fuck? Dude, there has to be a way out.
Not always.
What do you mean, not always? This was the only way we could go, I think.
Oh, hey there. There.
And I don't think you can progress going through the warhead room, can you? I think it's
Oh my gosh, Peanut just teleported.
Where's he at?
I don't know, I just saw him click through the wall or something. Wait, did y'all get through the level 4 area?
No.
Oh.
Well, ooh, here he is. I found him.
Make your way down. I got the back of the stairs.
I need somebody to help me watch him.
Fuck.
Okay,
let's go.
Let me teleport.
Come on. Where are we going? You son of a bitch! I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck.
You're good. You're good. I got you.
Alright. So that's blocked. I guess we go back this way.
Are you about to glitch through it again? Yep, there it goes. Up and right back over here. Very nice. Damn, I ain't getting nobody in the chat.
Nobody skibbity, I guess.
Down yeah. Right. Oh, fuck. What about this door?
That's the way we... That's the way we came. I just died.
Who else? Who's alive? Oh, we all died. Holy shit.
Damn. Is there cheating?
Dude, he got a fucking triple kill.
I want to cheat.
Damn. Well, yeah, but if we cheat, then it's not going to feel as cool whenever we actually do beat it.
Oh, fuck. That scared the shit out of me.
We're never going to beat this game. We have to beat it on the desktop version because there's no way we're beating this in VR.
Facts.
No, we just need a good seed. We need a good map. We don't need one where it automatically goes into the fucking pit of death.
True. Do you guys want to try one more or do y'all want to call it? What time is it?
9:20, so 10. Yeah.
10:22.
I mean, we got work tomorrow. I don't know about you.
Yeah, I do have work tomorrow. Well, responsible me would say we need to call it. So.
Responsible
me says I have school tomorrow.
All right.
Holy shit. Okay.
All right, boys. Yeah, well, I will catch y'all in the next one.
Yeah.
I gotta call it as well.
See you, boys.
All right, see you guys.
Yeah, get out of that screen. Holy shit. All right. So we're not going to face that because it's bright as shit. Ooh. You think I can make it over to him? Ah, if the room was big enough, I could. Don't matter. I need hands for this. Hold on. Trying to get a good thumbnail for this. Perfect. Alright. Anyway. That is the end of the stream for today. It's short. An hour and a half. That's not too bad. But I guess I'll catch you guys next time. Friday. Oh, you guys. Oh, you couldn't even see the hands. Dang, man. I probably got something to go for a thumbnail in the video somewhere. That's all right. It's all good. But. Oh, shit. There we go. But I will catch you guys next time. Peace out. Holy fuck. Oh, the lag.